Torrey Park first half. 1 for 8 shooting, only 2 points.
Randle
off the alley-oop. Foul on the other end after Julius Randle with the reverse dunk on the oop.
See, that's the kind of stuff I'm talking about. The reverse dunk on the oop, though, I mean, to catch the ball while your body is turning in the air.
What do you think?